Shut up, Stephanie.
This ain't for blackmail purposes,
huh?
I better move.
This ain't for blackmail.
I hope not. If it is, we all in trouble, Henry.
I'm going to stay here. I'm married for the first time 18 years.
Say it again.
24 this time.
18. Boy, you were straight
up. You don't want your camera broken, do you?
Not today.
She's over 11. What is her name?
Well, I'm over here with Henry Sharpe here.
I thought so.
I can't get his attention for anybody.
Don't just say Margaret. Yes, Robert.
Don't call me Robert. My name ain't Robert. It's Bobby.
Okay, Bobby.
Bobby's your name. Bobby.
Don't tell nobody else.
We need to call Bobby. Old cat said, he went back to Oklahoma, but he said, if I see you again, tell you hi. Now you're recording.
Oh, now push the red button.
It's already pushed.
Don't push it down.
Oh, okay.
We're already on.
What
now.
Are we going to talk about here?
Yeah, back and forth. That's what's called panning.
Oh, is that right?
We call that panning.
Oh, we don't.
Pan.
I'm too close to you, aren't I?
Well, babe.
I can see her. Say something, Steph.
How's that?
Hi, how's it going?
Real great.
Much better?
That's better. Tell me a good story.
I can tell you lots.
It's going to be in the Californian tomorrow.
We only know dirty ones.
We want to hear a good one, like I said. Well, let's see what's going on around here. You got to save some of this till he starts up.
Well, we
that bed.
Yeah, save some of it for Henry.
You have plenty of time.
What you drinking, Steph?
We got an hour on there.
What are you drinking, Stephanie?
Separator.
Separator, Bob?
Separator.
Water?
What are you drinking, Henry?
Gin and seven.
All right, gin and seven.
I'm drinking iced tea, Elmo.
That's what I used to drink.
Oh, you're talking to Elmo. Okay.
Yeah, I'm talking to Elmo.
That's
yes, Slim, go and visit with us, you dirty old man.
Yeah, go ahead and say that again, boy.
Go and visit, you dirty old man.
That's neat. Shoulder's tired.
Well, I don't trust I wouldn't order him to drive it.
That's important. I don't know.
I should just go get him down.
They'll wobble this way. They'll wobble.
Yeah. I don't think he is.
I got it on now.
You're murder getting it now. I'm getting it too.
I'm just telling him I've got a picture of many of them on my birthday several years ago.
Yeah?
And we were both record and
I think I seen that picture.
Quite a few years ago.
Yeah.
I've got to show that to Elmo.
That's before my time.
He won't believe I drank like that.
Well, of course, he would never believe I would. He knows it. He don't.
He don't drink?
Not a drop.
Yeah, I don't know. He won't drink. Raymond won't drink.
Well, that's good.
I guess.
If you don't smoke, it's even better.
Makes them awful stuffy, though.
Yeah. When I went in that hospital for that operation, you know, the first thing it said, a 6'1", healthy, white male. That's what it said. The first line on that goddamn report.
Yeah.
I was tall and skinny. I wasn't overweight or nothing, you know. And my heart is just like a drum.
Hey, Henry.
Bobby.
It ain't Bobby.
Robert? No, it's Bob, right?
How about Bob?
Like a Bob-tailed dog.
You got it.
Bob.
You got it.
know what I'm doing here, but we got 5 minutes.
Well, you can bore us for a while, I guess.
Hey, smile, Gene. You're on Camber and Camber. You're on Crazy Camber. Didn't know Bob Wills tune called Right or Wrong, baby, and it goes like
a little bit. got Dracula here. Oh my goodness, we got Dracula. I'm not gonna say what we got here. Elvira.
Cleopatra.
Oh my God.
That's about the ugly fool on everything.
Hey, sweetie. Hey, sweetie, come over here. And then we got Fred here. Who? Here's the best costume at all. Our junior governor. And the second best, Mascot. How about that?
Hey, bonjour.
Okay, let's make some votes. Let's make some votes. I want to hear the hand. I want to hear a hand here.
Okay.
Elvira. Elvira, hold up your hand. Dracula. Papa John and who knows who. The North Carolina Slave, the werewolf. Yeah. And his keeper. The French Maid. Cleopatra and her secret. If I'm not mistaken, I think it's Dracula and, let's hear it again.
Oh, wow.
I've got Dracula and Elvira. Let's hear it again. Oh, oh. Cleopatra and her secret. You have to pay me to go out like that. Barbara John and who knows who. Oh, hell. Judy Garland, give them all a drink. Give them all a drink. They all look great. What do you think about that? Hey, y'all got to have fun yet. Yo, it's beautiful.
Thank you. He was over in Santa Maria. And I think everyone would like this song.
I like that song.
It's called That Steel Guitar Rag, and it goes like this.
One, two, three. You got it ready?
No.
One, two, three.
Thank you.
Okay, where are you at?
It's on now.
Lights on.
You ready?
Wait a minute.
Bill, this is old H. A. Swatch. You better get your ass over here to see me sooner or later, and I mean sooner, okay? Or I'm gonna send the mafia after you. That ought to do it.
That ought to do it?
That ought to do it.
Okay.
Stephanie,
I can't even see you. Come over here in the light. Shadows because we got some light behind us, but that's okay. But we made this tape for you, and we decided we better put ourselves on here and say hi to you and your wife anyway. I guess you guys go by Sharp. Of course, we know you're Shropshire. So we just want to say hello to your wife, too. We hope we get to meet her when we bring this tape over to you. Maybe today or tomorrow, anyway. Vernie, she's kind of shy. She ain't saying nothing.
I haven't had my beer yet.
She's had her beer for the day. Anyway, Jay, we just want to say we've had a real pleasure seeing you out there. Norma June told us she's seen you the next day at her company picnic. She was thrilled just as much as we were. Well, we just want to know it was good to see you. So we'll shut it off now. And we'll catch you later. How are you, kid?
She smiling?
No.
Marissa, pumpkin, chill. Get over there and eat. What's she eating?
Apple.
Oh. Stand up.
Hey, Candace. Candace, look over here at me.
Your grandpa.
Candace. Hey, Candace.
Candy butt. Sugar butt.
Ah, yeah, come on. Yeah, she's smiling. She was.
Pumpkin.
Where's that other thing?
Get over there and eat at your plate.
I've been over to preschool this afternoon.
Get a smile or just drool? Huh? There she is.
What do you want?
I hate you.
There's the
I
mom.
Hate you too.
I hate you more though.
20 something and looking here.
Hey, pretty girl. Hey. Somehow I'm losing you here. We're all shitty here. Hey, pretty girl. Hey, Candace. Yeah, Vernie said this morning my face was red. She figured my blood pressure's probably up a little bit. Not medication. medication. They're way up. Anyway. Hey, Candace.
You smile for your grandpa?
Hey, pretty girl.
Hey, you pretty girl.
Hey, hey, there we go. There we go. I got a big old smile. Can we see that tooth of yours?
It's one of those crooked smiles on me.
One of them Bubba smiles.
Hey, Candy Girl. What you doing, huh? What you doing, Candy Girl? What do you think you're doing?
Zoo. Have a zoophile.
Lucius.